Victor, really simple and easy question. What is service design?
So I think it's a craft, it's an art of shaping human interactions in the most useful ways for both companies and people. And companies are people as well. So it's this idea of shaping human interactions digitally and all these things, but they're about humans at the end of it.
So this video is just one piece of the puzzle. Make sure you check out some of the other videos to get the full picture. And if you'd like to learn how to explain service design in plain English, check out the course that I've got for you over here. Thanks so much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.